Give me a minute here while I send some notifications out into the Discord. Hopefully your all of your days have been well. Now, let me go get my mom's mouse. Oh, okay. Hi, Ultra. Yeah, it works. Woo! I also got some sound alerts down there. I got one just for you. Can you hear it? Could you hear the sound alert? No? What? Hang on. Yeah, I went all out. Here, let's try this again.
I can smell you.
Could you hear it that time? Was it loud and clear? I also got this one for Hex. Weird, hang on. I don't know why it's so quiet. Mina plays that for Hex. That's what she told me. I post this stuff in the Discord, hang on. God, the sensitivity on my mom's mouse is horrendous. Got it. Get me six. Bro, I already got two bots in the chat, okay? I need to feed my slimes. You guys are doing fine. No for Discord? I'll figure that out later. Hey, maybe you could. Oh, hey, Kai Demon Shower, what's up? How are you? Good to see you here. Hey, I think it is free to play my sound alerts on stream, so I think you guys can do it too. Nothing but the sky. Fair point, fair point. Wait, what? What? What is it? What? Oh. Well, that's useless. I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, you guys should be able to play the sound alerts yourselves. Hopefully. I don't have very many fruit. What? My phase lemons aren't falling. Fuck. Phase lemons, get down here. Get down here right now. Should be able to fall on your own. Phase limits. I don't know why I need so many phase limits. I only have like one kind of quantum slime. My plan for the day consists of going into the glass desert and feeding the giant slime that's there, causing it to explode. That's my goal. And maybe get some, prickled pear over there too, so I can start growing some of that at my ranch. I have so many phase lemons. And mint mango. Why do I have so many? Lots of fruit, lots of food. Gotta go down here. Get some of the food that's down here. Oh boy. Aw, I was hoping for exactly 50. Dang. There we go. And clean up after these guys. Cute little puddle slimes. So cute. Ooh, we got more. Got more fruit. These are going to these big guys over here. Never mind, they're going to these guys over here. Where'd that plort go? Where'd that plort go? What? Ow. Oh, there it is. Okay, we're gonna get a lot of chickens. Because I know for a fact that the slime in the glass desert eats chickens. It eats meat. So, gotta get some meat. And unfortunately, chickens are like the only good meat source. So, gonna have to sacrifice some chickens. Some hen ends. Hang on 1 second, I'm gonna cast bar to another location. Now I can see things. Your chickens. I hear chickens, but I don't see chickens. Where are the chickens? Well, I think this is enough. It better be enough, because that's a long... It's a long journey to get all the way over there. Oh, here's a chicken. Chicken. Why are you messaging me on Discord? I'm streaming, dude. Shush. You know I'm streaming. Oh boy. Ooh. I just fell off the bridge. You get a teleporter over in the glass desert, like a two-way teleporter, not just a one-way. Oh, an echo. Cool. Another echo. Here. Thank you. Weird thing is, I never see any tar over here. I never see any tar over in the Glass Desert. Oh, apparently it's firestorm time. Okay. Just gotta take cover. I walked straight into hell willingly. And it's over. The Glass Desert, everyone. It's a beautiful sight. As horrifying as it can be. Love the music here. Very suspenseful. Oasis. Oh my God, she's almost there. Why is the tar music playing? Where's the tar? Hello? Okay. Need more chickens. Get out of my face, fly. I'm gonna zap you with my fly swatter, my electric fly swatter. Chickens. Chickens. Oh, mosaic slimes. So pretty. Where are the chickens? Chickens! No, come here, chicken. Whoops, can't fit in there. I got more chickens. Chicken. I feel bad stealing chickens from these slimes, but I need them more, so. There she goes. Yeah! And there's a teleporter there. Ooh, hang on. These things can go. I have enough of those. Hey, pickle pear! Need that. Picklebear. Okay. Got what I needed. Yeet. I could go put this in the garden down there. And wait for it to grow. There we go. Nice. We'll put these in the laboratory area. And we're gonna also go check the upgraded aviary and the moss blanket that I totally just remembered that I put there. Why is there so much food in there? There's only two of you. Oh my god. What? Okay. Alright. It's a waste of food. Why do you have so much? What? Ow. Crystals hurt. Apparently. We're gonna go to the moss blanket and collect that stuff over there. This game is so peaceful. Thank you. Hexacomb, we needed that. Hell yeah. Sister's playing her trombone. All right, what else can we do? Market link. Need three more hexacombs for that. Actually, we have a market link, so we just need one more hexacomb, and we can afford another drone. And some more honey plorts. Those aren't hard to get though. You know what? Let's get toys for everybody. Beach ball. I got a beach ball. They like their toy. And a big rock. Just smack that one in the face with a rock. Okay, so we need a yarn ball for them. And another beach ball. Here you go, guys. It's a yarn ball. They're actually playing with it, look at that. They're so happy. Get another beach ball for them. And get them a bee. Bumblebee. And a bomb ball. It explodes like they do. And a buzzy bee. Oh, so cute. Get a charcoal dude for the fire slimes. Charcoal brick. It's on fire. Oh, they're playing with it. So cute. Oh. Okay, so we need night lights in there for everybody. And the phosphorus cave. So we're gonna get those. Nightlight. Dark, like they do. Here you go. Here you go, bud. Aw, so cute. I think a crystal ball, too. Crystal ball, here we go. I think that's what it was. These are crystal slimes. Okay. I'll go give this to our crystal slimes then. Here you go. Enjoy. Use your crystal ball. Yay, they're playing with it. Aw. You're so cute. So cute. So wholesome. Yeah, disco ball for the mosaic slime. Where am I going? Mosaic slime, here we go. It's a disco ball. Yeah, he likes it. Okay, now we need chicken and another nightlight. Stuffed chicken. So happy. Aww. Okay, we need another nightlight for them, and I think a radioactive thing. Power cell. Yeah. I don't have to give them each two toys, but since they are hybrids, makes sense to give them two. Got a radioactive cell. Woo! And a nightlight and a stego buddy. For the phosphorus sabers. Stego buddy and a nightlight. They go, buddy. I like how I remembered that name specifically. I can speak, I promise. Need one for quantum slimes. Quantum. Get a puzzle cube. These guys are hungry. Hang on, I gotcha. Oh wait, meat and veggie. These guys don't eat this stuff, they eat meat and veggie. Hang on guys, I gotcha. Then we need a Stego Buddy and a Power Cell. Over here. There we go. Power Cell. Just Babalo, I'm back. Nice. Hey man, what's up? I'm giving out toys to everybody. Here you go. Here's a toy. We also need a Stego Buddy. Woo! Yeah, they all get toys. These guys are happy. They get their bomb and their bee. Oh! Ow. These guys get a rock and a beach ball. They got a yarn ball and a beach ball. And they look happy. They all get toys. Gotta get a Stego Buddy. There. Where's your Stego Buddy? Here you go. And thank you for the radioactive poisoning. That's... thank you. We need a disco ball and a Stego Buddy. Mosaic slimes get disco balls. Very cute. And these guys got a charcoal buddy. It's a piece of charcoal that's literally on fire. They seem to like it. Where am I going? Disco ball. There you go. I need one more Stego buddy. And then that's it. That's all the slimes. It's so cute. I want a Stego buddy. I want a Stego buddy. This looks cute. Okay, we're gonna go back to the moss blanket and check up on those machines. See if they've made any progress. After we check up on the gardens. Maybe I should water my drone. Because he doesn't seem to be doing anything. So he's probably empty. Yep, he's empty. There you go, bud. Yay, he's working. Had to water my drone, obviously. Ah, it's a food. Goodness. This is why I'm running out of storage for everything. Because there's so much of it. A lot of food. Lots and lots of food. My inventory is multicolored. Okay, these are going over here. My computer, what? My mom's computer turned off for some reason. Why? There we go. That's not a Q-berry. That's a pogo fruit. Hey, exactly 50. Cool. And more are about to fall. Awesome. What? 49? Bruh. That bothers me. Hey Ultra, you wanna play Gang Beasts sometime today? Hex has it. Yeah, Hex got Gang Beasts. Noises. Are you hearing my fan? You still hear it? Well, I just unplugged my headset. I think it's time for some new headphones. A new headset. Still happening? Well, dude, apparently I can't fix it, so I'm gonna have to deal with it. Thank you. I don't think it's the stream. The stream's never done that before. I don't think it's the Xbox either, because it's never done that before either. And these headphones are like 2 years old. Still happened? Huh. Weird. I'll restart my Xbox later. So sick and tired of things not working the one time I need them to. So frustrating. It's all those. Oh. Get out of here. We're finally gonna be able to make a drone. Woo! No! I want the drone. I needed those honey florets. I needed those. Do I want another drone? Yeah. Fortunately. Well, I don't really feel like streaming much anymore, so I'll save the game and call the stream, I guess. Catch y'all later. Bye.